Okay, so we've got a car that's moving along at 55 miles per hour.